And I remember this particular story because it was one of the only times that I have experienced the level of rage towards a child that I think that this mom might be talking about. And it terrified me. It absolutely wrecked my own view of myself and who I am or who I was.